Good, y'all. My name is Steven Wynn, the host of the Wynn More podcast, and welcome to the first ever vlog on the channel. Right now it's about 5:35 in the morning with early morning wait to 6 o'clock. I hope you join me to our adventure to Abilene Christian, Texas, Southern Utah versus Abilene Christian. Welcome to the vlog. Let's go!
Gotta finish up with weights with my boy Keelan.
Yes, sir.
Now we about to head off the plane, get all packed up and get ready.
It's about
10 minutes till it.
We gotta get to the plane about 11 o'clock.
We just fixing up, making sure everything's all good and smooth. Just wanna show y'all what I've been doing is I've been out here trying to focus on myself, better myself mentally and all that kind of stuff. So I've been writing down like kind of a vision board, a sense. Or kind of a daily goals, and I think y'all can take a look at it. Something like that is fine. You hit that. Boom, 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 boom. Me to take off some of the, on these lists right now, and then we can get going. We gotta get start packing for. We gotta leave at 11 o'clock. We gotta get out of here as soon as possible. So, hope y'all enjoy the show. We about to hop on a plane next time I see y'all. Y'all, we'll be getting ready for the flight.
Get it.
Yeah, man, so we almost ready to go, basically getting ready to leave. We just grabbed the essentials, you know what I mean? And yeah, we're getting ready for it, bro. It's gonna be pretty smooth, though. We think the game's gonna end up, you know, we're gonna try our best, we're gonna see what happens after that. You know what I mean? So, hope y'all really enjoying. Make sure you like and subscribe, everything you can do, you know, on the Follow the Rhythm Moment podcast, you feel me? And you know what I mean? That's basically it, you know? Right now, we just packing up, ready to go. You know, basically, I'm gonna be picked up. What I do for the SUU right as of right now, I tore my Achilles in the spring, so I'm not physically allowed to practice or anything like that until the next spring. So I'm taking my medical redshirt right now, but the team still allows me to travel to help out with the film work and stuff like that. So that's what I've been doing. This is what y'all gonna get the vlog of. If y'all don't know, I'm Steven Wynn. I'm a defensive end here at Southern Utah University, and I'm here to. Sorry, that was my ride. I'm here to show y'all how to win your moment, stay motivation, and all that kind of stuff. Make sure you like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Make sure you follow at Win the Moment. You feel me? And now we ready to go. We about to get out of here. The ride's gonna be here in a couple seconds or anything like that. So we gonna focus on that. Yeah, we almost done though. Gotta put everything away, clean up the room. Make sure if y'all come back, I'll show y'all what the room looks like after this. You feel me? So yeah, man. Y'all gonna experience a true day of D1 travel. You feel me? At Southern Utah, you feel me? Win your moment, you dig? Basically, we all ready to go. We all packed up. We ready to get out of this thing. Next thing I see y'all on the jet.
Hey, yo. You better hit the road, y'all. Caitlin about to grab me right here.
Welcome to the vlog.
Hey. Are you ready?
Yep.
We are ready. We're about to hit the road right now, hit the flight. See y'all later. Yeah, I'm doing the vlog. I got the stick in the bag, but I didn't want to bring it out.
Let's do it with y'all.
Yup. Come on, snap bag, please.
Get done.
What's up, brothers? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go with y'all, boys. Basically, we'll have meetings, lunch, snack. I think we're going to Cold and Corral later today for dinner. So this is the sandwiches are for lunch for right now, and yeah, that's about it. So yeah, next time I see y'all, I'll see y'all.
What's good, y'all? It's 10:33 right now, and you know. We just got finished up with our team meetings as well as our positional meetings. As also Coach Fitz, our head coach, gave us a little speech, a little rundown of how things are going to go tomorrow and what our mindset is like to approach it. Remember, and then we finished that up. We got our snack in, and that's basically it. Right now, I'm doing like a midterm assessment, basically assessing what grade I should get in the class, and I have two of them, and I have to write a paper on them. So remember, we're student athletes, not athlete students. At least that's what they tell us. And so we're working hard to, you know, get these grades up as much as possible. So we're working on that, you know, trying to get it done before 11:59 of their time. I just finished up. I'm just starting to submit it and do some editing with it. But yeah, man, really focus on your mentals. Focus on what you have to accomplish in your life and what you have to do. You know, right now we're about to be. I'm about to go to bed. We got bed checks in about 30 minutes. But since I've been working on my project and I got this program to myself, I'm able to really think and process my thoughts, you know what I mean? So yeah, but it's been interesting, you know. Being a student athlete is pretty challenging depending on how you look at it. You know, people look at it as you know, really a job, and I agree. Most of the time I feel like, you know, especially me since I'm injured. For the season, I feel like it's kind of like a hit or miss, you know what I mean? Like, either I really feel like a student, or I really feel like an athlete. Or I really feel like an athlete, but don't really feel like a student. And that's the hard challenges of being like a student athlete. But we're trying to get our mind right, get everything straight. So we got to try to be the student athletes we all want to be. what I want to accomplish. So, and what you all should accomplish, you know, in your future, if you're trying to be a student athlete and get onto this next level, because this is the steps and what it would require, demand and sacrifice. You know, top 10% of like all people that perform, compete, everything in that kind of mode, then you got to do something that they don't want to do, like the average people don't want to do. You know, so really keep that in mind, to keep that 10 to 80 to that top 10% mindset. You know what I mean? Look at challenges, look at unique situations, and build off of them and take advantage of them, just like I'm trying to do here. You know, since I have ability to travel and all that fun stuff, I'm being able to really focus on my craft and really really just focus on what I have to do and what my accomplishes. And you know, this is a great learning experience for me. I'm taking away, it's like, you know, if many of you guys don't know, my coaching is major, being a, my coaching my major is coaching, and so basically this allows me to see my coaches in a different aspect, as well as my teammates. So it's good. I'm taking personal notes and trying to get right and really trying to improve myself that way. If you're not improving, you're just getting worse. So, you know, try to get 1% better. That's what Coach Fitz always tells them, you know. So we try to get 1% better every day. But yeah, student athlete life, baby.
What's good, y'all? Basically, this next day is game day, baby. Lock in. Let's get focused. Yeah, man. So I just want to let y'all know that, you know, that we get game day. It's time to get locked in, get prepared. Just to take you on, like, basically what I plan to do, what we gonna do today, and all that fun stuff. You know what I mean? So I just want to let you know, right here, boom, both bags right here. Boom. This is all the film, projectors, everything we need for game day, as well as what I need to do is recording. So we gotta check out right now. I hope y'all stay tuned, and yeah, man, make sure y'all follow Wynn the moment. You feel me? So it will be, if you enjoy it, hit your like and subscribe. You dig? So.
So y'all just finished up with breakfast. We getting ready to take a little pre-game nap type thing. Yeah, I see y'all.
We heading to the game right now. Bus time. What would it? We're using escort. You dig?
Start of the second quarter. Score is 7-0 up Abilene Christian. We have a third and about 15 or 16. Let's see how we all respond.
We got the stop. Horse in the pump. See you later.
Hey, 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 hey. I'm the Mac, the definition of a real bad chaser. Poet drinking, we ain't rocking with that chaser. Got the heat, they think I'm coming with that laser. Going for the kill shot, lock him. Heading for the dome. Where you from? I'm repping me in my home. See you later to the haters when I'm
pissing. This guy's touched down by Isaiah. What in here right here? Shout out Zay. Now the score is now 10-14. 5 minutes remaining. What's good, y'all? Score right now, we're going to have a half. We're down by 11. It's 14-3. We're down by 11. We need to come back. Basically, we got to just pick it up our pace. We got to play Southern Utah ball, you know what I mean? So we're going to halftime, see where we go.
Music by Georgia.
Got me searching for that bag, color boozy, that's a rack. Got me going stack for stack, hold up, it's the Mac.
What's good, y'all? We just landed back. It's about 11:30 right now. Just got off the plane and all that kind of stuff. Sadly, we couldn't walk away with W like we planned to, but you know, we really fought hard, really, as a team. And I'm really proud of my guys, real, for real. Zach, Francis, Benny, Julian, Cam, all these guys, Juju, all these guys out there ball their ass off, and they really trust, you know, and they really try their best, you know what I mean? So, you know, we expect a lot higher of ourselves, but also at the same time, you know, we came out swinging, and, you know, that's all we can ask for, you know what I mean? And so, yeah, so anyways, that concludes my vlog of the first vlog of the Win the Moment podcast. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and you feel, and if you like this content, leave a comment down below and figure out why or when should I do this more. Should I do this for a home game? Find out. Win your moment. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah. Yeah. Get out the way, get the up out my way, yeah. Yeah. You win.